Now my wife, she keeps sending me photos, videos. The guys stick them on YouTube and put a link on the make money out of it. Give me your email address. I'll send you a link to the sign up. Okay, as you can see, there's the sub for toilet or whatever it is, and there's another bridge over the canal, what seemed better days, but it's blocked off and somebody's pinched some of the bits of wood. There's the old bits going up. Now this road, this bridge is still being used. Even though it's falling a bit, you can see where cars knocked into it. And it's been repaired, but not that well. If you carry on up, over that gate there, or over that sty, you can walk up the hilltops. There's a view behind, and there's one of the houses or businesses or farms or small holdings that use this bridge, and the bridge goes over and then the road goes up around here behind those trees to the main road, except unless you know your way you would get lost. But this is a roadway too, I think, and as you can see, it's seen better days. Now I think there's one more canal lock what's no longer used. I've not seen any milestones, cast iron style tags along the route. Cyclists slowed down right away. This isn't a bridle way, but somebody's had their horse down here, because there's dogs, you know, horse, you know what. That must have been that one. Okay, so that was the last one. You could probably call this a weaning hole. Okay. I bet. But the bridleway goes around where that thing is there, that railing, and around and up there. Now, as you can see, the canal goes no further. They build concrete in to go under here. I'm going to turn on to night vision because that's where it starts. Before this climb to 14 locks. As you can see. And there's the first lock in sight. When I get to the top, I'll give you a treat. There's a bridle weight. As horses aren't allowed up this bit, litter stricken. Lock one if you're going up. Look. As you can see, this is lock one as you're climbing up. And then straight into lock two. I'm not as young as I used to be. This is lock two. There's lock two. And then there's like a resting area. There's the gates, point. This is the resting area and the mooring points, but there's no mooring points anymore. They've long since gone. So there was probably a pub down here, because it's, as you can see, it's a big chunky bit. I don't know if the canal went into that area or not. Maybe it was like a little mooring area, so they could stop the night without blocking this area. Or it was a weaning hole. But remember, when these canals were last used, it was all horse-drawn. So we've done two locks. This is lock three coming up. There's the part of this walling. I'm not going to get too close because it only takes me to slip on this lock three. Straight into lock four. Definitely not getting too close at this time. Now this is a funny lock. Maybe somebody could tell me why. Because I am going to look into it and do a bit more research, but look on both sides, there's like a ledge down there and over there, but there's no way of climbing up to here. Makes you wonder, doesn't it? No steps. So the barges would have had to have come to this level. Not to the level I'm on. So this is lock 4, I think I said. Straight into lock 5. Now on to lock 5. Definitely too old for this. Need the bike. Or the mobility scooter. That's what I need to get next. Right, this is lock 5. It's only me, I'm almost at the top, right? Can you pick me up? I have already walked to 14 locks this morning. Right? No problem. Cheers, babe. Just had to call my wife. My kind of a wife. As my wife is thousands of miles away. That was lock 5. I think. But I seem to lose track when I get here. Let's see if I can get a close shot over there. There's some views for you. There's the bridle path. Farm. I'd love to know that woman down there who went past earlier before we went under the M4 bit. Got through there on that mobility scooter. Now I think there's a lock here. Or maybe not, it's just a pond. And this is just a pond. Now, under this bridge is lock 6. Oh, why am I dead? Now this is lock 6. They would come under the bridge and there would have been gates across here. So lock 6. Now, I'd just like to stress, because somebody in the past actually said to me I got the numbers wrong. I'm not saying the lock numbers, I'm just saying how many locks from when I started up. This is lock 7 coming up. Not locks, it might be lock 7, but it's the 7th lock up. There you go. Lock 7. At some point I'll try to get a a thing for the faulty locks, but there you are, there's the sill, and that was lock 7. Another pool and waiting area. Now, I don't know if the lock used to go into there, the pool or not, or if it's just fallen down over the years, but it probably did, it looks like it did. And the views around it. Right, we're coming up to lock 8. I went across from one pool to the other. And I might go over there for a rest in a minute. I'm not getting too close. I've got a gadget I can use. Can you see that bridge? That pipe, sorry. Do you believe that was there in... There's the way it would go. And it's been blocked off there, there's the sill. This is lock 8, and I'm having a breather, so this is where I'm going to... There's another pond. And a walkway around it, steps, probably there in the time of the canal. And I'm going to have a rest. Oh. Oh. My fingers are all... Oh. And I'll see you in a bit. Can you meet me at 14 locks, please? And get me back to the boat. Don't be silly, boats can't come down here anymore. Right, see you in a bit. Love you. Now I'm almost at the top. I got lock 9 to do in a minute, right? Bye. Well, the problem is I can't get around the car. What? My wife won't let me use it. When I had the bike with me, I would normally leave my bike there so it could see it from me, and I'd bring my portable table thing over there with me, and I'd sit in and do some work, and I'd go back and get my bike, except not all of them, because it only had a trailer on it, so I put it there with mine, but as it's got a trailer on it, I think that it cross her back to there with a kind of like a neighbor. Yeah, and it goes flat on me. If it goes flat on me, it'll alert me. Hey Dad, do you want to see what I've done with the bike? That's good. Trailer on the back. Yeah. power units in there. Yeah, Dan, look what Paul did with the bike. That is good. Wait, Nagpan. What? You just dropped some money on the floor. If it weren't for the fact that I can't bend down these days, where? I was in on you fishing ships and then there's some more fight. Where are you going? Hey, Bugwell, prepare me off my dinner. Why don't you go to the king's anymore? I had enough of certain people overhearing conversations and getting it wrong. Like Lawrence and Fanny are getting a big issue. And Pastor Eve and his goobies showed up. And then Tony. And he started going on about Peter and all that. And I said, I don't care what anybody's done. Rape, murder, I don't care. We barely talk about it. Of course, Lawrence hears me say rape. Doesn't remember hearing Tony say, why don't you say Peter? And doesn't tell Peter I said it. I said nothing. I don't want to get involved. If I get anything to say about Peter, I'll say it around him, in front of him. The next word up is with a happy side. By the way, you got it wrong. You know where the canal ended up? You know when you go to the up to Newport, behind the arches and arches? Yeah, you got the arch, the tunnel down on the edge. Yeah. You know where that ended up? You used to then go to? No. You'll have to watch my channel then. And I've seen all the videos of them wrong and canal. Yeah, but you're not doing it for money, I'm doing it for money, so I... That got the hurt. Here's the outtakes.
More interested, I know where it ended up. I wanted to get the Newport and go to the tunnel. But I'm not sure of the route and how far under it went down the tunnel. And that's what I'm looking at. Oh. And even if you saw them completely and opened up again, where would they go? They'll have to reverse back, won't they? No, I'll put the bike back in the way.